स्वभाव चिन्मयानन्दं कृपापूर्णं जगत्पतिं हरिषड्वर्गजेतारं नित्यानन्दगुरुं भजे स्वभाव चिन्मयानन्दं.
Somebody asked me, Swamiji, where did you get all these stories and collect and keep it? And not even story, coming out in proper time. Actually, that can happen. See, all you need to do is do not have, carry an idea of impressing somebody. Suddenly you will see so much of freedom is available in you. The ideas will beautifully fall in shape when you start expressing. Just be very clear. Many people ask me, Swamiji, how to be a orator or how to be a spontaneous person giving so many different ideas so beautifully? And please give us some classes, sessions about how to teach. They ask me, all you need to do, first, talk only what you strongly believe and experience. Never touch the subject which you just have half doubt and half thing. Do not try to convince the people about things which you are not convinced. You will miss the game. Talk only the things which is your strong experience. And if some place, if it is not your experience, be very clear, honest to tell that. And do not have the stress or the pain of impressing others. Just open up and make yourself available. Express as you are. You will see your authenticity, the honesty which you radiate in your eyes, the courage which is expressed in your body language, that will straight away penetrate into that person. Whatever is your experience will become their experience. Understand? I always see that nothing is there between me and the disciples, me and the people who are listening, because the courage and honesty of the master's body language has to enter into you, has to penetrate you. Only 2% of what I want to say I am conveying through words. 98% comes out in the body language, in the honesty and the strength which is expressed in the body language and through the eyes.